My name is Hedy Blokhuis. I'm a professor of ethology at the Swedish University of Agricultural Sciences. I'm specialized in animal behavior and animal welfare issues. The purpose of precision livestock farming is, from my perspective, related to animal welfare. I've been spending most of my life in research on animal welfare and have seen that the assessment of animal welfare is a difficult issue. Precision livestock farming can help performing such analysis and such assessments that would be very, very beneficial. If we manage to do these assessments of animal welfare better, we give the farmer mainly a tool, an instrument to manage welfare, to improve it and get alerted when it is not so good.
So I'm Isabelle Vessier. I work for the INRA Institute, which is the French National Research Institute for Agriculture. In this particular project, we are looking at early signs of diseases or early signs of the reproduction time of cows. So if we can help the farmer detect at an early stage a disease on an animal, then he can take an action quickly and avoid spreading the disease to other animals. So that will save money, save time, increase the welfare of animals and improve the efficiency of the management of the farm.
My name is Jörg Harton. I'm from the University of Veterinary Medicine in Hannover, Germany. Precision livestock farming is a new modern technology which brings more light into the animal houses. That means with this technology the farmer gets more information about his animals. There's a variety of sciences involved. That's animal science, that is technology, that is sensor technology, because all these indicators from the animals have to be taken up by microphones, for instance, when the animals are coughing. There is a long history of the development of all these technologies, and the science is important to understand much better now the animal reaction, which was up to now just by feeling, let me say, by the farmer. Now he has really the proof that his observation is also right.
My name is Erik Franken. I'm a research manager here at Fencom. The main goal for us here in the research group in Fencom is to translate the research on precision livestock farming in real products. And that's also why we participate in the EU-PLF project. In the application we have made here as a commercial product with Dynamic, we use early warning tools, which means that if there is a deviation in the activity or the distribution of the chickens, the farmer gets a warning and he can take some actions on that. We have the first products ready, but to be honest, it's very difficult for us still to get them into the market because farmers are not used to these systems and we still have to create the market. Mm-hmm. And as long as we have not proven that it is a real benefit to the farmer, they will not buy them. So, and that's also our major goal within the project. We really want to demonstrate that if you install these technologies in your farm and you start using the data, that performance will be better.
My name is Dries Bentmans and I run the company SoundTalks. In the EU-PLF project, we provide the pig calf monitor, which is an automated system to count the number of calves in a fattening house of pigs. And this we use as an early warning system for the detection of respiratory diseases in pigs. For the farmer, the benefit can be direct economical benefit, because if he can detect diseases earlier, then this also has an impact on the costs that he can make or can avoid. I'm very optimistic for the possibilities that are still there in the market of precision livestock farming. I really believe that we can bring in new technologies in the farm, and that we are just starting to realize what the potential is of the different tools. I think we are not fully aware of where it can go. We are just exploring it at the moment, and I'm very hopeful that there will be several applications.